There's always news happening in the Pine Belt. And right now on your WDAM 7 News app, cooling shelters are opening across the Pine Belt with today's dangerous temperatures. Learn where to get relief. Be in the know right now on the WDAM 7 News app.